My name is Nicole. I'm from the Netherlands. I'm going to tell you something about the instincts of animals, horses specifically, because I'm specialized in horses. Horses are, as well as all animals, they have an instinct, and this instinct is the basic of the brain. The brain is the most important part of the animals, because the brain has a blueprint of how the animal could behave or should behave. Behind me there's a stallion, and stallions are very, people say they bite, they are dangerous. And I can assure you that they are, because they have in their instincts, they are the fighters. In the instinct we see four mechanisms. The four mechanisms are to fight, to flee, to avoid, and to adapt. The horses who are living with us should be adapting. It's better for a horse to adapt than it's for a horse to flee, because he can go nowhere. As you see, these boxes, these are proof, stallion-proof boxes. These are a little bit higher than the normal boxes, which are 1 meter or something. These are 1 meter and 10 centimeters, so the horses stay inside. The instinct is the basic part of any animal, but the instinct is the blueprint. You can activate it or you can kill it. And I say, when I say kill, I really mean kill. For instance, when you have a monkey which is born, and you put something on its eye and you keep it there for 14 days, this animal, when you remove it after 14 days, the animal is not able to see. Why? Why does it happen? It's something in the brain. The brain tells the animal, make sure after it's born, sure that you take what you need. But the eye has respondents, biological, it's pure biological. When the eye doesn't need to see, the brain says, right eye, don't need it, doesn't work, okay, no need to develop the eye. The strange thing is, and the thing which worries me, is that it will never, even though biological there's nothing wrong with the eye, still won't see, because it hasn't been